So now you've taken a UI with mock data and learned how to update it with real data. You learned how to use permissions, move time-consuming processes off the UI thread, and we're introduced to the basics of network I/O. Join us again in lesson 3, where we'll create more activities and learn how to navigate between them. But first, come with me as I take you on another voyage into the history of Android.